This is clubbed and clubbed very, very well down the ground for six. That's a monster from Cornwall.
Batting. Had to leave the field because he wasn't feeling well, but he still can play that role in the last three or four overs. Because his strength really is his attacking play, as we've seen on this occasion.
He says, I'm not bothering with that. Boom, it did. It just got over. It just got over. Cornwall gets enough of this.
It's Lenton Tate. Was an over-pitch delivery. Hitting straight. Big, gigantic from Rahkeem Cornwall. Making the adjustment with the line. But Rahkeem Cornwall just wallops that one over deep mid-wicket.
It has to be said, Cornwall has his role. That's the play he shots particularly.
And another one, this time over long off. A monumental blow from Rahkeem Cornwall.
Stand and deliver. A lot of pace on the ball. I think it's a surface you've got to test.
Massive again from Rahkeem Cornwall. That's out of here.
As fired as he did like last year, he does so much good for the Zooks in the power play. Mandela Park is just over the back there. Somebody's got a ball.
And there's the first one. Up into the terrace from the rack attack. Here on Maximum.
Friendly full toss for the big man, Rahkeem Cornwall. And bear in mind, he's hitting towards the smaller end as well.
Cannot bowl there. Kaboom! That has gone miles. That's up in the St. Lucia stand, is it? Ah, yes, let's get on it. Two done, 15 for one. Do not get into his pads. Oh, Kevin. See in St. Lucia, that's where it was going.
Beautiful shot by Rahkeem Cornwall. Apparently, you just heard me. The Zooks, they have a chance to win the semi-final and get to the final.
Just a little easy swing. The rack. Attack. Oh, it has. The breeze has helped to go all the way from Maxi. Oh, I love you to pieces.
Quicker than he expected, but had a good powerful swing. Just managed the top edge and flies all the way.
And boom, that's gone all the way. Here are Maximum. Oh, I want to fly away. Andy Flower, but we are, and hope you are at home. Look at this. Through the line of it. Yeah, and his nature. Gone up and gone big. Yeah, on the terraces, Rahkeem Cornwall.
And a grin from the coach, Andy Flower. He knows exactly what the game plan is for Cornwall. A swing and a miss and a swing and a hit. Does hit the ball a long way. He really does.
Into orbit. Oh, it's just too easy, big man. Hero Maximum, number two. Oh, yes. We're all racked up here already.
It's a great shot, isn't it? It really is.
Completely outplayed here. Ah, oh, fat man! me, and he does. The rack. Ah, oh, brilliant.
Another huge blow. Imran Tahir will not be happy with this. Smack.
Short six. Hero maximum. Gone back to back. Boundary four and then a maximum for Rahkeem.
Have enough time to go square, to use the win. And take it over the boundary line. Hero maximum. I have a funny feeling we're going to see many of these.
And how intense it is. And this is intense. This has been fatted by the big guy. Hero maximum. 50 up as well, Big Bish.
Perhaps if you want to early, you want to ask Cornwall to hit the ball over that side of the ground.
Big, high and handsome, it's the rack attack and the hero maximum.
The numbers for Cornwall in Hero CPL speaks for itself. 400th hero maximum. He has a strike rate of 159 in the power playing CPL. And that's the highest of anyone facing 50 or more deliveries.
Yeah, he's fearless, Rahkeem Cornwall. Launched, released. All the way.
In between boundaries, he'll have to do some more jogging, as everyone would. But he can clear this ground.
Even Bravo can't stop this shot. The power from Rahkeem Cornwall gets the Kings another hero maximum.
To maximize and capitalize. Well, he's answered the question. He's looking to score, as he usually does, Rahkeem Cornwall. And Mark Diel will do the same. So it's going to be attack from both ends.
So we're seeing the ability to play these types of shots and get maximum reward for it. No pun intended. Hero maximum.
It's been told here, goes past his 40 recently. Drake's got a little airborne. In the long jump, the Olympics. Has been to Tokyo, hasn't he?